I cannot stay too long. I am such a... Let me get out of your way!
Quite funny, actually. Ezio.
The texts from the merchants of the North Quarter. I seem to recall several were indisposed when we last did the rounds.
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Why don't we go bother the moneylender? Muzaffer can squeeze some money out of him while I inspect his wife.
Now that was a solid whore. Won't be selling her goods for a while. Even for you, that was pretty rough. Say, you thirsty? Why don't we go inspect that Venetian's bar?
We had a suspected plot to die in the question. Hard. Just like that strange infidel knight. Remember him? From that shipwreck off Izmir.
Sometimes you need to teach foreigners to be tough. They are right.
A little respect goes a long way to preserving the peace. We should practice on the next one.
Nothing can stop that saltsmith you're telling me about.
No thanks. His prices are dead.
Murder!
It's good. Not a great deal.
Come
on, don't give me that innocent crap. We're brothers,
right? Get on attack now!
I'm sure God will punish you triply if you do not tell.
You see those feet in this way? Those feet hurt. I blame the parents. I don't have the time to care for this.
Die! No!
We had a suspected plot to die in the questioning today. Heart gave up, just like that strange infidel knight. Remember him? From that shipwreck, off
his prices are delicate. His goods, not that great either.
God, please help me now.
Thankfully.
Enough! Die! Now! Please,
somebody stop him! Run for your life!
Wait a moment.
It matches the description.
God grant you strength.
So why did your parents not consider the engagement anyway? I would have made your sister a great husband. Are a few war drag, amputations and halitosis not offset by my inestimable qualities?
Your good deeds are noticed and much appreciated.
Oh, thanks. How's your mother, by the way? Did that lump on her face ever look better? One day, secretions, it was pretty disgusting.
To God, you are
Shahad. Sorry. Now they will learn.
Reminded me of that little girl from Bursa we throttled. The young feel everything is owed to them these days. No discipline. Their parents are spoiling them.
We are with you, friend. God grant you strength.
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Not good. Back. Leave now.
Mercy! Mercy! I have done nothing!
Where do you think you are going?
Our thanks.
Good health and good fortune.
Come on, then.
Fight on it. I'm getting out of here. Not defend themselves,
eh? Wretched defiler.
Fesik! God burn you!
Oh! How can one even consider such ungodly a- You! Hold there!
What?
We are behind you. Now
your good deeds are noted.
Come on, then. Please, God, let me leave. I've got to get out of here.
Stop that. The dead must be listening. What? Why are the guards unable to contain the fire?
Sacrifice two gods in there.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Time to go leave my man.
How is your brother doing?
Done. It's hard losing. Keep my head down and run!
Strike!
Please don't let me leave.
Strike!
The seat of God remains
steadfast. I'm not supposed to do any of this!
We crossed so many dumb sobs on your own.
It's
like everywhere you look, there's an idiot waiting to happen. Are you fucking them for some reason?
This man nearly sacrificed two girls!
What is your brother doing? It must be hard losing a foot like that. I mean...
Come on, come on! You must kill
him! Attack now! Murderer! Double pump, beast! Stay away from her! I'll feed you your own liver for that!
I have nothing to do with it!
Never! Strike! Strike! Strike!
God, protect me!
God, help me!
Done! Keep my head down and run!
Attack now!
Please, ignore me!
You
I'm not part of this!
Mercy!